my daughter is. And because you be out there away from me, mama will be cradling you in her heart every minute of every day. And when the sun goes down, and now it's night, daughter, if you're in trouble, no matter where you are and what you're going through, if you look to the moon, I'll be looking right there. And in the times of tears, in the times of heartache and trouble, if you embrace me, I'll be embracing you. Because, daughter, I rock myself to sleep at night, knowing I'm holding you in my arms, because I'm looking to the great light of the moon that lights the atmosphere at night. And, daughter, mama will always be there until the end of time. And when my time is gone, I'll be part of the great keeper of the great light. And we will be watching down on you. She said, look, baby, and if there's not a night when the moon is visible, then just look to the North Star. They learn how to communicate with their children. In the time of trouble and struggle, they had a spiritual connection that no man, space or time could separate. And because of their spiritual connection, they were able to survive things that they're trying to figure out right now. Besides how we built the pyramids, they're still trying to figure out how in the world did those people survive. And when you find a true, strong African male or female that some people say go through little hell, and because if the great power of the light would trail the keeper of the spirit, everybody else, if the slave women would tell their children how to survive out of their absence. And I heard B.B. in his own words say, he said, you know, my mama was a spiritual woman. He said, I come out of a spiritual family. He said, but it was something kind of strange about the guitar. When I would see him laying down on the bed, he would get over there kind of close to me.